Hey, what's up? I've been running Facebook ads for the last few days for a restaurant, and Facebook gave me some interesting data that I'm gonna share with you right now. Look at the green fields. So this means that out of this, the green ones are the ones that I'm gonna target now. That's the CPC, that's the cost per click, and also here, this is the times that I'm gonna be running the ad. So I'm just gonna be running the ad between 12 and 2 p.m., between at 5 p.m., and between 8 and 10 o'clock at night. Why? Because Facebook is giving me this information. So what should I do? I need to take care of what Facebook is telling me and actually create the ad based on those numbers. So I'm gonna have a better result, and I'm gonna reduce the cost of my ad, my clients' ads, and I guess I'm gonna get more clients. I'm gonna get more people walking through the door of the restaurant. We'll see. I'll keep you posted. Bye.